A very good morning to all the faculty members of the College of Paramedical Sciences. The topic for today's discussion is emotional intelligence and self-awareness. So what do we understand by emotional intelligence? Emotional intelligence is basically defined as the ability to understand your emotions very well and be aware of themselves at the time so that you can manage your emotion. It is very easy to be right time with the right person and to a right extent. That can only be achieved emotionally aware of your emotions and you can handle them well. So this basically comes by practicing over a period of time. Now, what is the science behind the emotional intelligence? See, our brain network is channeled in a way where we perceive or receive emotions first, before we can think or act rationally on that emotion. The signal passes through the limbic system and goes to the higher functional areas like frontal or temporal area where these regions have the power to think or act rationally. So this dual pathway should be developed over a period of time by practicing so we can understand our emotions and can act rationally over them over a period of time. What are the four skills of emotional intelligence? Emotional intelligence mainly consists of self-awareness, self-management, social awareness, and relationship management. Now, self-awareness and self-management can be clubbed together under the personal competence, while social awareness and relationship management together complies for the social competence. These are the two different sets of emotional intelligence. Now, emotional intelligence starts with the self-awareness. What is self-awareness? Self-awareness is the ability to accurately perceive your own emotions, to understand your emotions, and stay aware of your emotions as they happen. It helps to keep on top of how you tend to respond to specific situations and people at a particular time. How can we improve our self-awareness? First of all, you should know yourself, see yourself for who you are, what do you think and feel. Everyone should watch their emotions like a hawk. Mostly, you should be aware of your physiological signs. Now, every different emotions has their own physiological signs or symptoms at that time. For example, if you are in feeling angry or a particular situation or a person, then your heartbeat might increase, or you can feel that your face is getting hot or redness or flushing is there, or your muscle tension is increasing. Similarly, when you are anxious at that period of time, you can feel like your hands are trembling or shaking, or there is excessive sweating, or you are feeling tightness in your throat region. So these are the physiological symptoms which are associated with every emotions. One should keep a track and backtrack of emotions in a difficult conversation or meeting, which helps you to learn your tendencies in emotionally arousing situation, like how you behave at a particular situation. You should be responsible for your actions. Take full responsibility for what you say and do at that point of time. Only then you can achieve self-awareness. Awareness is also helpful for self-management of your emotions. Now, self-management is the ability to use awareness of your emotions to stay flexible and positively direct your behavior. It helps you to manage your emotional reactions to all the situations and people. Now, what are the triggers that make you want to blow an emotional cascade? What are the trigger points where you show a particular emotion or disruptive impulses? It can be like door slamming or withdrawal or isolation or holding grudges or showing passive aggressive behavior toward a particular person. These are the emotional red flags which we tend to do most commonly. These are the mistakes which we commit whenever we feel disruptive emotions coming to our mind. Now, becoming socially aware. Social awareness is understanding what is going on around you. what are people doing around you, understanding what other people are thinking and feeling, even if you don't feel the same. It helps you making